I just recovered this Ice Age Columbian Mammoth tooth while scuba diving in a Florida river. Did you know that fully grown males could reach 13 feet in height at the shoulder? Their teeth were designed to grind grasses and woody plants, similar to modern elephants. It's incredible for me to live in the same wild region where these huge megafauna once lived.